Hello, I'm Dr. Garry Ho, one of the sports medicine physicians here at OrthoVirginia. What I'd like to talk to you a little bit about today is a tough and difficult problem known as degenerative tendinopathy, or tendinosis for short. You've probably heard of a problem called tendinitis, and that is an inflammation of the tendon. This is a little different, and if you've had tendon pain for longer than a few weeks, maybe a couple months, or even years, it's likely that your tendon problem isn't simply inflammation of the tendon, but a degenerative condition that we call tendinosis, or degenerative tendinopathy. This can happen in a number of different places in the body, because we have tendons all over the body. It can happen in the elbow, the inside of the elbow, known as golfer's elbow, the outside of the elbow, known as tennis elbow, perhaps in the shoulder, we call that rotator cuff tendinopathy or tendinosis. It can happen on the side of the hip, we call that gluteal tendinopathy, patellar tendinopathy in the knee, or perhaps even in the foot, plantar fasciitis, or what we now call plantar fasciopathy, is a type of tendinosis that we often see. And there are a lot of different treatment options for this. You have conservative treatments such as physical therapy and certain types of rehabilitative exercises, certain medications, topical medicines people will use. And then at the far end of the spectrum, you have surgery. But thankfully, a lot of patients will get better without surgery, and we have procedures that are non-surgical procedures that can be used to treat tendinopathy or tendinosis, such as platelet-rich plasma, or PRP, where we basically isolate a portion of your own blood, isolate growth factors, reparative factors, and other mediators, and inject it back into the tendon to encourage the healing process to occur and help you recover from your tendinosis. So come on in to OrthoVirginia, where we can take a look at your particular problem and customize a treatment plan for your tendinosis.